All right, so it's been a long time. I've been experimenting with all sorts of weird decks. Here's one I came up with yesterday. Make sure the volume's right. And it probably won't work anymore because the poison nerf came out this morning and there's a poison in this deck. So I have no idea if this will work. Let's just... Man, this goblin did a ton of damage. Oh, the elixir collector nerf happened too. Now it's like, maybe I should switch back to a rocket deck so I can rocket elixir collectors. Man, that goblin barrel is like nasty. That was a nasty goblin barrel. Wow, 6 elixir, that is sick. I guess poison's not as great. It's just like a delayed fireball now. Man, fireball my list. Like, this deck is like every nerfed card in existence here. Now I don't know what to do. This is like I probably shouldn't have played this deck. There goes another. Fire spirit's coming. Yeah. This deck clearly does not work anymore. Oh no, and he has a rocket. He's just like ready for me. Man, that's terrible. He can just rocket this one now. He's just gonna rocket down my tower when the time comes. He might even have a choice of which tower he wants to rocket. Oh man. Oh. Free surprise didn't work either. Alright, well. This is pretty much a GG real quick here. Yeah, rocket me. It's over. Boom. Man, that deck is pretty bad. Oh well, guess I gotta have to find another deck. GG. Actually, I should say bad game, but I should say good game because I'm a good sport. Alright, there you go, a wasted video. Until